Guys, this is my video on how to build a Lego lawnmower that turns into a robot. And I'm just gonna take it apart and show you how to build it. Take my guy off here. So we take these apart. You can see you've got like a little, you know, Lego arm, this little handle, put on the side. And you've got this little Lego wheel kind of thing with no, you know, like, tire, and then you've got this Lego, like, robot arm, you know, pretty cool. So you've got these. So these are all the pieces you'll need. You got some wheels, some of these. So feel free to pause the video when you need to. Because, like, you know, you can't make this in, like, 2.2 seconds. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to build it. So you're going to get this flat tile, kind of circle, and you're going to get this piece right here. Move all this. And then you're going to just clip them like so. So it's, like, you know, pretty easy. And then you're going to get these two gray bricks. And then you're just going to stick them on the left parts. So it's looking like that. So then you're gonna bring together these lovely pieces, and you're gonna get this part, and you're gonna get these two clips. You're gonna put them right on the bottom like so. And then you're gonna get the wheels. And you're gonna clip them right on. And then you're gonna get this piece right here and clip it right there. So you're gonna get these extra pieces with like these things. You're gonna get this handlebar and this Lego arm. Put on like that. Clip it right there. It's looking like that. And you're gonna get this Lego robot arm. You're gonna put this little wheel on it like that. You're gonna clip it onto the side, like so. Pretty easy. This is a pretty simple build. It only uses a couple pieces. And yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to turn this into a robot. So first you're gonna take off the handlebars. And you're gonna take off this flat tile and the top. Now you've got all these. Take these apart. Then you're going to get the handlebars and stick them where the wheels were and put them down like that. And you're going to get the robot arm, stick it on right there. And you're going to put this right here as a little throwing blade. And you could take the blade off and like put the wheels on so it looks like he's lifting weights. Pretty funny. Okay, so yeah, that's my video on how to build this character, and you can use any color, any shape, you know, it's like, you can change them, whatever. So yeah, that's my video. Thanks for watching.